That's how it is, Lars.
But they stay putting mad people down there.
How many people on the team in the Gambit? It's like a regular 5 team, 3?
4.
4.
Trials would be 3. Trials would be 3 again. Yeah, it's like they going back towards Destiny 1 days.
Oh! Yeah.
Hey,
top left.
It's not
he's top left. He's coming through the middle now.
Look at the tail. Oh, shit. Got him. Oh, that's a dude. He came in there while y'all fighting
the
area.
Yeah.
Hey. I fucked those guys. Oh, fuck no.
Like, any
super
combining yet? They do anything like that?
Nah, but they added a new super to everybody. Titan got a barbarian hammer. The Titan is a missile. New super, and a Titan got, you can run around with the shield and kill people.
What?
The Sentinel.
The
warlock got a well. The warlock got a. He got a void. He got a void compressor. It's like the tractor cannon. It's like a bump 'em, a boop. And the other one, the arc one, it's like Iron Man. He just shoots the arm. The hunter. He's got a mirage of knives, like probably like 12 knives that are bombs. Dead, deadly at that. Then they got the Night Stalker. He could see through walls. He could see anything through walls. And his arc staff. Yeah, before you could kill anybody. And then he got an arc staff. You could deflect missiles. You could deflect anything. Anybody behind you could deflect anything. And the only way to get your new super is you gotta do the first one. They give you the first one free. The second one you gotta do the whale. The third one you gotta do the raid.
Oh, you have to do the raid to get the super.
Yeah.
Right now, yeah.
So you did the raid already?
No.
I done
everybody, all these people, everybody here low light. They didn't want to rank up fast.
Alright.
Like, I'm the closest one to getting the 50. Everybody else still behind me.
Man, I'm right there with you. I mean, I'm not right there with you.
Like, you know how I am. You know I gotta hide the light level. That's too many invites coming. Damn, they here again.
So when you planning on going in the raid?
Me? When everybody try to get up light. And then when everybody get up to light, I'll be on YouTube again. Cause I gotta hold it up, people start blaming each other. This what you did.
I do not miss that shit at all.
But other than that, nah, they changed the raid around. You think you killed a boss, but there's another step you gotta do after you kill the boss.
So did they really kill Katie? Did they really kill Yo?
Yeah.
So is he coming back, or
probably a new one. You know, he had to go home to his dude. You know, Kay been all over the place. He was human at once. He was human before he turned robot.
Yeah, I remember.
He went home to his ace. He went home to his partner, because the one that killed, the one Tanix killed, the other hunter, that's who Kay took over for. And then now, Aldrin, he was hallucinal. He was taken by Taken, but he wasn't taken by Taken, but he was controlled by one of Orc's Taken servitors. And then come to find out, with Reaven, she was put down into the pit. Into the raid in The Last Wish. But at the end of the raid, man, there's mad boxes at the end of the raid.
Yeah, I was watching it. Some screaming that when I was watching, but I never going with too much stuff.
And that and if you look at the raid, they're using like two monitors, three monitors to remember the call out on Reaven. Cause the eyes is a delicate part. If you mess up on the eyes, it's a wipe automatically. If you slip or shoot the wrong eye, it's a wipe.
Oh,
yes. Yes. Six bosses.
Sorry,
and you don't even kill boss six. You gotta do something else after you kill the boss. And then you get up out of. Remember the Black Garden, the heart? Now you teleport, while you running, you teleport inside the heart. So the last dude on the outside that drops down and go to the boxes, he wishes everybody back. Like what they did in Dragon Ball Z, when Goku won, Goku, you know, he make a wish to bring everybody back. That's what they did.
Alright.
And then you got.
I'm watching Jeremy's. Stop interrupting me, man. Jesus.
Plenty of people.
So what's the light level cap? Like 560 or something?
600.
Give me some,
and after
600, damn.
And then that's after that, it'll be like, probably like 800 on the next DLC.
Yep, yep,
yep.
How the fuck you supposed to, hold up. So what's light level you gotta be to go in the raid?
550. It's like Destiny 1. Yeah, it's like Destiny. It's the regular rank up system. You get... You get... Y'all get... You know how you rank up and you slow down and you hit that barrier? You know how you slow down and you hit that barrier? You slow down and you hit that slow margin. You gotta break through that margin to juice up. That's what it is again.
Anybody up there like focus up on it?
Well, the people that glitch out the prime engram that drops above, right? Like 12 lights behind. And then you got other people that did the raid.
Yeah,
so you rank up.
Word I have for everybody in this fucking party: just guess.
What? Who's this guy?
I have. Hold up! Don't interrupt me.
What?
What is this?
I have one word for everybody in this party. Disgusting.
What?
Oh.
I don't know what that is.
One second.
Yeah, that's your friend.
That's your friend.
Hey, King, is Eric over there?
Yeah.
How's that clown going, yo?
Yeah, you need to get rid of that.
Is Andrew over there too?
He's on Destiny. Andrew's at my dad's house.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, his name is this if you want to chat with him. This is his name right here. This name right here? That's his name.
Eric's name?
John? Yeah. That's his name right there. Yeah.
Oh, alright. That's why that clown ain't was. Because I wanted to see if him and Andrew wanted to, go with me tomorrow.
What? You text his phone just now?
Yeah, I texted him about, 20 minutes ago.
Didn't get no text?
To see if him and Andrew, wanted to go run some irons with me and Isha tomorrow.
Yeah, he's looking at his phone now. He couldn't hear. He was on the. He zoned out.
Yeah, I'm bad.
That boy zoned out.
Hey, yo, he crazy. Come up, so you put a plane ticket on there.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
send it to you, Jeremy.
But no, they changed it. Right now. Right now, we at the reef. Right now.
Wait,
and what is it? Alright, see.
Send me and I'll look it up. Or actually, you know what it is?
What, the thing? Yeah. Yeah, I know what it is.
Let's go for it.
But, yeah, other than that,
Why'd you do that to me again? Why'd you do that to me?
I'm
serious.
You're
lucky
I got those skills.
Down.
I wanna hear a face
and
shit like that while
Jada
on the phone.
You know, you made me drove off the mountain. Oh yeah, he died in air.
Oh.
But no, where we at? You can't see. You see the tower right there? That building? That's the raid. If I was to go through the mountains and go to the little house that Petra be at, you can see the raid bridge from there. And that's the second part of the raid you run across. But like the way they do it now is crazy. Like you gotta drink this potion right here to see things.
I can follow you.
Andrew coming back tonight, or he coming back tomorrow?
Yeah, he'll be back tonight.
Because I'm gonna swing by there about like 9:30 and can't pick the net.
Huh?
Are you doing a jump first?
Yeah, that's what it is. You gotta jump to the front. Oh man. Damn, y'all still back there? What is it?
So what's this mission y'all doing? It's like a mission to wind up or something? Or get a special weapon?
Yeah. That'll be this one. Yeah, you're on the bridge again. That's a powerful... And that's what we're doing right now for powerful gear. And then that's all it is. Like the new gear that they have, you gotta take a portion, and the suit is all black. You're all taken. The way the taken looks on it. Yeah, they changed
it. So they go back to that, like they had that indefinitely one.
Yeah.
Like that gear that people look like the taken.
Yeah, they brought that gear back too. But this gear right here, it'll be the most ever one you can get. It's right there, straight ahead.
I see it.
That's totally. Oh, you got a big jump. Yeah, you got to get up to the top up there. Yeah, nice try. You got to get up out the way, buddy. Oh, you left him behind? Alright, where's the next one? Yeah, you go up.
Rip.
Oh, I get it now.
I got no more.
Check back with you this weekend and see if y'all up in that radio.
Alright.
Yeah,
keep following like you in a circle.
Did you keep going up?
Yes.
Oh, look at this. It's going all the way down.
Yeah, all the way down.
Oh, and this piece right here, this is like, nah, this can't be it. A little bit of this looks like the raid. Oh, the box is open up anyway. I got the box open.
I didn't make it.
You just got
Oh my god.
You just gotta climb up. The box is already here. It opened up another portal. Yeah, Spider. Spider just gave me a lower arms. See, he's not doing his character right.
So where do we go? Go here.
You gotta keep going up. Just keep following the path up, up and up and up. What the fuck? Same as my chest. Power gear. This was dropped. 549.
Oh my fucking jump didn't activate right away, so it couldn't bring down.
Yeah, you gotta keep coming up and up and up. You gotta try to get to the middle. You gotta jump through the middle.
Alright, I got it.
Now you gotta go up top. Oh, we might have to do it again.
Chester's gone?
Did you open it without us?
No, I didn't open. I had to kill somebody.
Oh, boy.
No, I didn't open it, because if I opened it, y'all would have seen the drops.
I see the portal.
Where'd you go?
You dropped
down?
No, I went through the portal.
We're gonna have to come back. Yes. The box was there, then it disappeared. Yeah, I didn't grab it. If you look at my name, the Ascended Challenge is still there. I never picked it up. It's still there. Is this? Yeah. The next time I just gotta lead a dude there. I didn't know. Shoot. I didn't know he was gonna disappear. Yo, your boy ain't getting no drops. He got 2 549s. These niggas. I only got 1 549. They tried me with my heavy. After that, I just broke past. So that's, I gotta wait 18 minutes.
No, we'll be there. We just got to move.
Yeah.
Where'd y'all go? Back to the beginning?
Yeah.
That's one of y'all mics. Who's in here? Who might...
What the fuck? Yeah,
we all died.
He's
dead. Relax. It stopped now. Behind you.
I think
you got 10 minutes. You gotta kill the boss. Jump to the middle. Go to the middle. Up there. Over there. Oh, you died up there some, or you just out there. Yeah. Well, go ahead then.
God, Oh, you weren't in there? Oh, that's a
full life. No, I'm way back in the beginning by the Oracle.
Yeah, that's a full life.
It's gonna open again until you complete it. That middle rock you jump, you skip that middle rock. You wasn't supposed to skip that middle rock.
The rock that's spinning.
It's in a circle. You just gotta go in a circle, that's all.
Oh my god. How am I not dead? Where am I at? I can't move.
What?
I don't know how to die. Jumps.
Alright, I don't know where I am.
What part are you on?
Giant spiral.
Just keep going, keep going. You just gotta keep going up like you're going up in a circle. Look, come over here by me. Yeah, you went in a circle. Over here. Over here by me. Turn around. Next one right there, but watch the blight, it's gonna pop. Go ahead. Watch that blight over there. You see this rock? Jump up top, jump to the next one. Watch the pop blight. Watch the ad to your left. To your left. Turn to your left. The ad to your left.
Alright.
Jump on a tree over there.
I'm on the tree.
Over here.
Where?
Where I'm at. This piece over here. This green piece. Turn around. Turn around. Look up. Turn around. Look up. I'm getting fucked up.
I don't see you. I'm on the tree.
What are you talking about? Turn around. What are you talking about? I'm in front of you. What are you talking about? Jump over here where I'm at.
I don't see you. You're not showing up.
How you don't see me? I'm right here. Hold on. Don't jump yet. Oh, it's a lure over here, but I don't think you want that. Where I'm at, jump to me. Jump on this rock. Jump on this rock. Grab it. Alright, jump up on the head. Can you jump up on the head?
Sure.
If not, jump on the ledge. Just keep coming around the rock.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
He's just broke away. Oh my god.
turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. Right here. What happened? He went back down? Okay, got 3 minutes. Jump up on this tree, jump up on this rock. Fuck. Now jump across to the other platform. Thank you. ain't never had this much trouble jumping.
I don't like the darkness of this at all.
What I got, like 30 seconds left?
Yep.
Gotta rerun it again.
Why? Did it work?
Nah. The box on a timer. But I know you can stay in there forever.
So probably whenever the box is open, then it's gonna come down. Or whenever the box gets on, I mean, when the timer starts.
Don't matter. No, I didn't make it to the box. I kept falling off. It's on a time limit. Whether the dude come out or not, it's on time limit. No, I gotta wait for y'all to go.
Oh, here.
Yeah. They said they gave you a 560?
Yeah.
Two of them. What?
Yeah, her drop is crazy. I got a 560, 560, and a 559. So it just happened to two of my swords.
Well, my sleeper and spindle gonna come with me, so. If you attempt to do the raid, make sure you bring that spindle up. Don't leave it behind. I can't believe I can't jump right now. Like this don't happen. This don't happen to me.
Don't happen to you. That's where we can get to them. That's the orcs king right there.
Like that boss was easy. Like I don't know how I killed myself with my own sleeper.
What happened when
I killed myself. Yeah, and I can't believe it's taking like 30 minutes to just do this bullshit. Gosh, and he dies. Get what the f-
Alright. This is way on Keeney.
Oh, excuse my plan.
Oh, you on the rock?
The first time I did it straight, I was good. But then the astigmatism is crazy, like shit's moving. It's just not my best. Come on. Dark. It's like all the negatives. Alright, this one right here. This is the one.
I'm about to go see Adam, like, look, he can't jump shit down. Woo! I'm gonna fucking play this shit too. And you're going too far. Like, when first came out, bro, that shit was going on. It was way too straight. No, there was no jumping out of this shit. This is ridiculous.
Oh, I never struggled this bad. What the fuck? Where the fuck is this ad at?
Well, can you make an old guy feel better? You're not there yet.
Come on, pop your head out again. Auto-rifle, outlaw, grave robber. What'd she give me this week? She gave me one, two, three drops. Another chest, no fucking helmet. Come on. A 558. Nice. A 558, nice. Sleeper 558.
Might get a 559. Ooh.
Primary 559.
Yep.
All I need, I don't need nothing for my Titan now. 550 helmet, 50 arms, 58 chest, 54 boots, and a cloak I need. Crucible will give me the rest. Tomorrow, I get another big drop.
Yes, sir.
Damn. Oh, fine.
What, 546 if I start
today? 541. 550, no, something now.
Yeah, I was at
546. But I jumped up 7. Oh, 552. 552, my Titan.
I'm gonna be 552.
And I still have, I still got the lady at the tower. Still got her. I still got the daily for Crucible. Iron Banner. Yeah, my characters, I'm done, I'm passing.
Yeah, I'm
554. That boy 547, I
know
he hurting bad.
Hey, boy.
Boy got a 542 helmet, 549 chest, 542 bone. My Titan got good tonight. Yeah, he is. I don't... What's next? The daily at Crucible or what?
It's whatever is clever.
No?
No? Have you used it? It's called... Bygones?
Nah.
I'm always just keep it up. You ever used this?
Uh-uh. But I got a good auto rifle. And I gotta I think I'm gonna have to put that spindle up there.
Yeah, my spindle's 560. I mean, at least they act right today. I'm getting all pulses right drops.
I don't know. I think I might pause on Crucible. That might have to wait. Probably play Crucible all weekend.
Can you fire team leader?
I shouldn't be. So right now my Titan is a strong 48.
Bossy? No. Damn, you don't get the 15 before him. Jamie, can you take us to her?
Oh, yeah.
And you need me too. I can just run through him. I just need you in the group.
Well, I
got to
hit him too.
Alright. Oh, yeah, you gotta
Then I still got my prime up there.
What?
Oh, you still got your prime too? We can just keep running on one of the church, or we can hit them all. Just keep running on the church. Run out, run back down. Keep there,
yeah, I like the church. That one I can run with anybody.
I got seven now. I think I'm going to go back to 3-0. Oh, yeah. All I need is gear for my hunter. That's it. My Titans are 50. All I need is gear for my hunter. So right now, my Titan, he can relax and be straight.
I'm only doing one character. I'm not switching characters. It's fine.
Nah. Crucible. What's tomorrow? Wednesday?
Yeah, I also
share
my
hunter. Oh, you are going to do another character tonight?
Yeah, why not?
I'm not going to play my...
Yeah, I'm leaving the banner.
I'm leaving the banner for the weekend. I'm in there all day. I ain't coming out.
I might try to see what the banner is.
Nah, I need everything unlocked. I need those two powerful drops too.
My Titan's straight.
I just gotta do the Hawthorns with a clanmate and just hit Crucible, then I'm done with this guy. He could hot.
See, you heard yourself today, man? I don't know.
She's sleeping?
Yeah.
What?
Damn. We probably go eat later or something. Yo, my Titan is... he's complete.
Stop fucking running away, bro. This is the fuck up.
Daily Crucible. Yeah, Crucible will be done. So I got everything for my Titan.
Quick Crucible game, not.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill all that in one go.
With Iron Man in it?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill all that in one go. Collect one at a time. Right now, I'm just going around to everybody.
Well,
to
I saved my clan balance from last week, so I don't have to do clan balance.
Why do you even think about this? I just fell in the way,
half a week.
What?
Is he sliding?
Yeah,
it's like he's on his knees.
Yeah.
Hey, he made me not shoot him. What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, dude, I was going to go, what's wrong? Stop running away.
Just collecting everything.
Yeah. I got one strike. I'm glad I waited now.
What,
No, it's a strike on the weekly strike. Team was one ahead of me, remember we had the element in the wrong.
Yeah, so he got his.
Yo, that's crazy. Just by looking at his character, boy can't get nowhere. Oh, he got off. Oh, I gotta watch myself on my hunter. Make sure he don't get my gambit dropped. Dang, I got too many bombs.
Yeah,
go in there and invite me. Oh boy.
My mic's open.
Yeah, this will be my last one. A buddy of mine, I see him with a piece of raid gear, but I don't see him with the emblem on. This one, he does everything by the book. He doesn't like, I mean, a lot of people don't like to do that.
He has
a piece of raid gear, but I don't know if he beat the raid or not, because he doesn't like
the emblem. I have the
he doesn't like to wear the emblem. He just wear his bungee bounty emblem.
Hey, look on G-Don and see, is it G-Don twice on yours?
No.
Oh,
this nigga here, he weak in this one. Oh, you not? I thought you would have been here.
Oh,
they spawned me here.
Oh, don't judge me.
This boy missed the whole boss.
No, it went too far over.
Just hit the boss with it.
Hit the boss with it.
Hit the boss with it.
Watch the shanks, that sniper. That boy missed the whole boss.
back on the train.
Get back on the train.
That boy didn't pick me up at all.
Yeah, he's
right.
I got 50 out of 50 bounties to do. Damn. Oh, got me a cloak. 48. No, I think I'm done for the night. I'll be on tomorrow.
Oh yeah, it is almost 12.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow.
Yeah, it's 800 for me. I'm about to probably run through my 100 feet. I'm about to run.
Eight?
Yeah, I'm gonna save some too. Jamie, I still got stuff to do on this guy.
It's what for you? 8?
How you doing?
Oh, y'all stay.
Yeah, it's 840.
No. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow.
Yeah, boy.